trying to get back in there. Wild horses couldn't drag me away. I guess I should help them. Should I help them?
No, I don't think so.
Hey, buddies.
One got out, so the other one got out.
They're not adults. Hey, boys.
All right, I've got a...
Hey. Can I help you? I should let them out, shouldn't I?
When are they going behind us, or are they going to come by us?
He's got to figure it out. Come on, buddy.
There you go.
Good boy.
Boy, couldn't get much closer than that.
So we got five of them. Look at that.
Yeah.
Little baby horsey. Makes 14 we've seen so far, 14 out of 100, and then just a grazing. Yo, kids.
Three or four.
You see four?
No, three.
I see three, so that makes 14. Very productive day of Corolla horse hunting. 14 out of 100 we've seen. See the ocean right over the dune there. This is a pregnant mare right here. And pretty awesome. He's being a little protective, isn't he? This is pretty cool. This is, with these four, that makes 19 we've seen in the last hour and a half. Is that the male? Yep, look at him coming. Pretty cool. Pretty awesome, guys, huh?
I'm telling you. Here we go. Approaching the beach again. A little bumpy. Isn't that beautiful?
You notice as we came over, the sun came out just as we were coming over.
Yeah. You're going left, right?
No, we're going right.
Oh.
We saw what our buddy told us over there. Man, look at the American flag up ahead. Buddies coming back. No, it's not. Different boat. I think that's an egret on top of the horse that's grazing. It's our 34th horse we've seen in like 2 hours. We had a dry spell the very first couple hours, and then all of a sudden we're just getting back off the beach, and there's more horses. One around the corner. Now there's one behind you. That's 35. Horses we've seen today. He's right by the dune, by the ocean. 35 horses, Linda. Crazy. Very nice. Almost off the Corolla Beach. Almost. Those people are coming on and it's high tide. So I don't know how they're gonna do.